Police are searching for the driver who caused this big mess. This is at a West Side gaming store.
She crashed into this store and then just walked away. CBS 4's Mike Sullivan has more from the store's owner, who narrowly escaped injury.
Sometimes, a best-case scenario doesn't sound like one. May not even look like one. But this is it.
We hop up, all of us, because concrete went flying by me.
Jeremy Steffens sure could have used a superhero this afternoon. Before a car slammed into his gaming shop on Washington Street.
She could have hit, because concrete went right by this kid's legs.
With the side of his store crumbled, the people inside alive, but in a panic, you'd think it was over.
She hops out of the car and starts to take off.
6-7 West Washington Street.
They were trying to talk to her, and she just took off. She didn't care.
For emergency crews, the why here remains a mystery. But surveillance is starting to answer the how.
So when talking to Wayne Township firefighters, they say that the driver was driving down Washington Street and then took a left here on Sigsby. Now they believe that she was heading this way and trying to do a U-turn, just came too far.
The block's narrowly escaping Deadpool, a $1,300 statue, one of only 750 made.
Because it's kind of a mom and pop store, so I don't really like to be down for too long. I still got rent to pay and bills to pay. And I just had a baby a month ago, so I like to keep her fed.
In Indianapolis, I'm Mike Sullivan, CBS 4 News.
So just to update you, the hole in the business right here, this hole has been boarded up. The owner says he spent thousands of dollars on new product, which is supposed to come out this weekend. He's hopeful he can stay open.
Let's hope so, Bob. We have new